organized Koti Kutuma Archane with respect to all Sumangalis. This particular event is done with respect to that, keeping in view of present day crisis and situation. We have water scarcity, environment pollution is high, we have too much of problems arising, and there is no peace of mind in everybody's life. So, our Guruji Chetan Sharma has taken up a great initiative and tried best to provide solution to all the crises. And since India being a traditional and a Vedic country, we always go to the ancient source to find out what is the solution for all of our problems. So keeping this into viewpoint, our Guruji has taken up an initiative and worked very hard to give this wonderful program. You can witness it today. We have about 1008 Sumangalis performing Kunkumarchane at one place. And India being a traditional country should come forward and encourage and support this type of events in the coming days, so that we can save our culture, save our environment, and also we'll have peace of mind. The one and only message I would like to give is save culture, save nation. Thank you. Going on from 2 days, that is 27th and 28th. 27th, we awarded all the people who have been active in social and environmental. We had a few nominees from environment, development, and saving. We had Kavya Simha from Save Trees and No Plastic Campaign. Then we had Srimati Rajeshwari, who always worked for the welfare of animal and who've been taking an initiative to save the stray dogs and provide medical service and all. We also had few people from medical department as well. We had lot of awardees, and 27th witnessed an award function, which was I can say people work hard in different field, but recognition is very less. So we made an initiative to recognize such people, so that they will come forward and do more contribution to the nation, so that our nation will see some sort of development and some sort of relaxation in certain policies. Here, today in this present Kunkumarchane, there are about 1008 Sumangalis, and they are performing Kunkumarchane at one platform. Any registration as such, and we believe in one thing: if anybody is interested to contribute voluntarily, they are open to contribute to our foundation, and our foundation will utilize this fund in the required things. Main intention is to save nature and to make people understand what is culture all about, and to save Indian culture and Hinduism particularly, because ours is an Hindu-oriented country, and because of technology and advancement, the present generation has forgotten the roots of Vedic culture. So we wanted them to experience it and bring more people to participate and take part and take the blessings of God.